during the Canadian Grand Prix in a few hours' time. We'll be doing Silverstone. Go and check that out in a few hours' time. But now, whereas Max Verstappen doing the Canadian Grand Prix, yeah, we did start first. I had to restart before because I was doing the stream. But then I found out that I wasn't recording my voice. I had to again. So let's get real loose. Picture there, Rebel. And away we go for the Canadian Grand Prix. Then Vettel, then Hamilton, then Leclerc, and then Albon. I'm sure Albon's. This is the. So, Max, the youngest hopes that Max Verstappen lines up on first, and then Valtteri Bottas alongside. Let's see the rest of our good. Vettel, Hamilton, Charles Leclerc, Albon, Perez, Ricciardo, Sainz, Norris, Kevin Magnussen, Grosje, Ocon, Lance Stroll, Gasly, Antonio Giovinazzi, Kvyat, Nicholas Latifi, George Russell, and Räikkönen. That's how we line up for the Canadian Grand Prix. So guys, let's get down to business, boys! Yeah, I have the Dabby Dabby Grand Prix. But I took my camera off and all that. I had to restart on my three and all that. So then I lost my then I had to just do it again, so yeah, that's what happened in the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix. Yeah, go and check out my campaign simulator video, link in the description. Yeah, it's the first one. Link in description. Guys, also, check out Fortnite. I died all strategy. Fuck it, we're going to need this. Let's quickly. Jesus, guys! Did you see that topsy turvy? That was ridiculous. I need to see that on camera. It's not ridiculous, I just thought it was weird. Back. It's look, it's this bit. Literally, watch. Yeah, I had to come part of the corner. I did come part of the corner anyways. Jeez, guys, that was stressful. Literally, I have to do all these. Like, I have to do this. We're always with the same girl at every race. Oh my god, I didn't even see that. The rate's going down. And now, so yeah, check out Fortnite. If you like to use Fortnite and check out our vids on Liza. Yeah, so, yeah, we will do vids on Liza, but for a lot of time, we don't need vids on gaming. Fortnite, F1 2020, maybe a bit 2019, maybe, and then, yeah, no, I'm not really sure. Hopefully, we can get a good YouTube channel going on. Yeah, let's get the inside line straight off the inside line. Straight off it. DRS, you can have here. Cross the line. So when DRS is disabled, we know to go into the pits. Anyway, setting. Is it best that I'll set? I'll go down to one. Guys, put in the description down below if what number down cross you have. 1 to 11. Canada. I'll set. I'm gonna go with $5 ticket now. Estimate. Let's go! Rock and roll! Yes, boys! I'm just checking my headset is switched on. Yes, because I had to restart because my voice wasn't on. Jeez! I had to cut that. Just telling you that I had to restart it. And that's another fastest lap of the race.
That's the third one in 3 laps. Oh my gosh, that is sick.
Lap 70 or something? I can't remember. Yeah, you'll find out with me. I can't remember everything. Oh shoot. How did I not get a cut corner strategy? If I get reels on. Reels. Where's reels? It could be in game settings. Like actual reels. That's fun. If I slam my brakes, I'm right here. Okay. I'll say yellow flags. I'm not gonna put the slip right on that time. Yellow flags, that's all I wanted to see. Back to green flags! So if I was first and got some really catching me in them caution zones, you wouldn't be able to overtake. Yellow flags, you can't overtake it. I'm not choosing Lewis Hamilton because I absolutely hate him. He's a piece of poop. I like, George Russell and Lando Norris are British. I'm sure you can see it. No, you can't see it on here. Oh yeah, you can. So I would say Lewis Hamilton, Lando Norris, George Russell. I'll go to George Russell. I want to go to college. In 2019, I'm sure I won as Robert Kvitzer. Right. Mechanical prop from. I'm sure it should say when they have like mechanical failure. But it's not mechanical failure, isn't it, that guys? No, it's a mechanical problem. My head is going to go. Yeah guys, I am a ball. Should I put the wet to slap on it? Right, I need to pull away from the glass. When disabled, I will. Way better when I was having my voice on. So yeah. hopefully I can win this Grand Prix, which I'm probably not. I'm going in. I think it's Luxor. Touch and go. Thank you, Jeffrey. Drift all these bashies. Guys, I just went for a little bit of tumbling. Alright, let's have a look at this. So yeah, I obviously do get a couple on the board. Then I'll just complain about it. Hill it. I spit it. I don't know what caused this. Let's have a look from this angle. I don't know, actually, guys, this is... It's maybe the wet conditions, to be honest. I think it's the wet conditions. I don't really think it's the wet conditions. Yeah, it's probably the wet conditions, isn't it, guys? The OSB disabled too, guys, we're never going to get them. Teammate. Albon, what the hell are you doing? Albon, you've already took over Sergio Perez. And why the hell are you boxing? Charles? Where the heck have you gone? Charles is just behind Sergio as well. Yeah. Oh, whoa. He's on a roll, Sergio. But there he is. It's a P5. Well done, Perez. I don't know why I was called for a stroll, but yeah. Called it for a stroll. Yeah, race control. DRS disabled. DRS disabled. I could race on the vehicles, but that would be risky. That would be risky. Everyone knows that would be risky. I might straight up lose it. Oh, did you see that, guys? My breath is barely working now. It can barely grip. So is the Mercedes coming in to the box? Yep. Look, I've got my knee down fast. 2.6 seconds, well done team. I'll enjoy being with you. I know what to do. On board of Albon. There he is. Fuck. Oh, Hamilton. Oh. Albon and massive well done to Albon.
Watch the mirrors.
Look at the mirrors. Look, Lewis, you can't actually see Lewis. So they... Yes! Albon is... He's got over to it. Knocking it off. On. Off. Okay. I don't know what went on with the car then. Right, this is Bass's view. Yellow flags, that's my car. Goes smoothly round it. Nearly there.
forwards ready in the pit.
So wet on, and then you made a mistake. So, but actually, so you guys can have the old intercom. Old intercom. What went on there, guys? What the heck? I just went over. Ooh. I lost the rear end, I think. I kind of lost the rear end going to that corner. So I went down there. But that is ridiculous. I lost the rear end. And then, so this is Bass's view. The AI never make mistakes, literally. Like when you just started, you went to lap number one, but you're not actually doing lap number two. So, say I'm 12 laps, not 18 years, how many do you have left? And Google might say 8, means 6 or something. I don't know. I appreciate your service. Oh, jeez. Because I'm trying to do it really hard. Oh, there he is. There, you can see him on the map. Right, if I lost this lap, we will go first. lesser interest in this place, but if we're going too cool, might need heavier rain at all, but I can remember now. Thank you. even see them. Right, we need to have a little look at this. Yeah, this is crossing the yellow flags. Look. Eyes out. Back of the green flag, guys. I'll want to take the battle. But
performance from the entire team to secure victory here in Canada.
Yeah, we did get the victory in Canada. Well done, guys.
Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team.
Music, please! Well done to Bottas and Lewis Hamilton for getting on the podium. That thought Albon was a little bit. I think level 10 on me there. Oh, that is level 10!
Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Turn notifications on and share this video with your friends, and that's the next